Are you nearsighted or farsighted?
Both. That's why I invented the bifocals.